Hole number 12 is a 225-yard par 3. Be sure to check the wind before you attempt the tee shot here. With White Heron Creek on the left and a large elevated green, this par 3 asks for everything you have.